A driverless supply truck is a creature utilized near regular traffic on social roads in Sweden. The big truck, named a T-pod, weighs 26 tons completely loaded and will go consumer goods among buildings on an industry property. The car is not completely independent, as a remotely carrier will watch it of a monitoring chamber time it plant. With the semi-autonomous lorry to do deliveries was a landmark, told Robert Falk, of its maker, Einride. Swedish transportation regulators include superimposed stringent controls on the T-pod's top rate and the range it can journey. The truck is bounded to 5 km/h, 3 mph, time mix in humane-driven traffic and can do trips among just two locations, on the industry property. Progressive communication system include been located on the path the truck will get, so its remotely humane carrier will never miss pin. The lorry will transportation consumer goods for Deutsche Logistik and supply business DB Schenker. Einride told it was as well speaking to Little, Swedish supply business Svenska Retur system and some retailers on with its freight transport. Completely driverless vehicles, consisting cars and freight transport, are creature-wide proven and trialed about the planet. Largest engage special vehicles on campuses or in locations such as airports. Lot nations, consisting the UK, now enable them to mix in traffic just if they include a humane airborne to get monitoring in the occasion of problems. Google affiliate Waymo start up a business driverless trip hailing facility in Arizona, although initially drivers will be in the vehicles as they transportation passengers. California has as well given Waymo a allow to enable driverless cars on social roads.